AU just represents gold. The next one, HG. HG, you tend to find in older type of thermometers and barometers. We're going to say that here, HG is just mercury. Now, if you go to a dentist or a doctor's office and you have to have an x-ray done, it's probably good to have one of these types of aprons on. It's good to have a lead apron on. So PB is lead. And we're going to say that usually the cells of bars of cells in prisons or in handcuffs, old-fashioned handcuffs, are made up of iron. And then finally, just like we have high value in gold, AG is another precious metal that we deal with. AG is just silver. Now, in terms of the elements that I've said that you should look at and try to memorize, remember, it's pretty in your best interest, pretty good in your best interest to memorize the first 36 symbols. But I also suggest memorizing the ones that we just did. Most of them are not part of the first 36 elements, but you still are responsible for them. So I would say memorize them. And not only those guys that are listed below, but I would say memorize tin as well. So memorize the first 36 elements, then memorize these ones that we just did, and then memorize SN, which is tin.